Hello, this is Discover St. Charles, and I am Pamela Schultz with the Greater St. Charles Convention and Visitors Bureau. January is the perfect time of the year to explore several indoor attractions, attend winter events, or visit something new. Visit some indoor attractions when the weather is cold, such as Fastlane Classic Cars, Lewis and Clark Boathouse and Nature Center, Missouri's First State Capitol, Ameristar Casino, and so much more. Who doesn't love shopping and dining? Well, shop for after Christmas sales at the various businesses in St. Charles, or bundle up and explore the unique shops along historic Main Street. You can dine at several restaurants throughout St. Charles. And it's still not too early to start thinking about making Valentine's Day reservations. You can find a complete listing of attractions, lodging, restaurants, and shops on our website, historicstcharles.com. If you're looking for something new to discover, make your way to the streets of St. Charles at 5th and Interstate 70. This unique development has everything from entertainment, dining, and shopping. New restaurants have opened at the end of 2015, and more are coming in the summer of 2016. Check them out at streetsofstcharles.com. It's the Festival of Ice on Saturday, January 30th from 9 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. along North Main. Plan to attend this ice carving competition and watch professional ice carvers bring their art to life in a competition using chainsaws, power grinders, chisels, hand saws, and cold spray. You'll enjoy trying to guess what the carvers are creating. Plus, you get to vote for your favorites. The St. Charles Convention Center is the location for St. Louis's Best Bridal Show, January 17th, and the Great Train Expo, January 30th through the 31st, from 10 to 4 each day. Admission is $10. Visit stcharlesconventioncenter.com for all the details. Lindenwood's J. Scheidegger Center for the Arts has a great lineup this year. Sinbad, Michael Bolton, Staying Alive, St. Louis Philharmonic Orchestra, and Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat, just to name a few. Find out ticket prices and other upcoming performances at luboxoffice.com. Catch all the indoor soccer fun during one of St. Louis Ambush home games at the Family Arena in January and February. Visit stlambush.com. Discover the arts at the Foundry Arts Center. The current exhibition, Context, will end January 22nd, and Noticing Nature begins January 29th through March 11th. Plus, visit the studio artists on the mezzanine level. For further information, go to foundryartscenter.org. Feel free to contact the Convention and Visitors Bureau at 636-946-7776 or visit our website at historicstcharles.com and Discover St. Charles.